But no one has doing Crota right now, man.
Get lied to about shards?
No, nobody just read it and understood how it actually works. They're removing shards for the ritual focusing weapons. It's like a process. This is the season where it slowly starts to go away. Like, certain things no longer cost shards, and shards no longer drop from anything besides deleting legendary gear.
Yeah, you still needed them to fucking masterwork weapons. And armor, I'm guessing. Yes.
Alright, Melito. How hard would you think I'm coping about solo one phase Crota to actually make it possible? Yeah. You think it's possible to solo up and times 5 Burning Fist the entire time? That's... That is... Like, maybe you think? Like, maybe you can get close, I feel like. Like, bro, like, surely, dude. Well, I could unravel him too, so that's another 5%. I don't know, man. Maybe. Cause like you could do it solo, like using my strat, you would just have to solo your U. Imagine solo one phase near you and Crota. That'd be fucking, I mean you'd have to do Crota, but that'd be crazy doing near you then Crota.
You're Melito.
Yes.
Who are you doing the dungeon with?
I got near you, checkpoint. My fucking homie's doing duo crota right now and he's on near you, dude, let's fucking go!
No, that we have to be to get all the artifacts.
40 something, apparently.
Doesn't normally like 42 or something? Or like halfway through 40.